China is adding a new intercontinental ballistic missile, the Dongfeng 41, to its nuclear arsenal. It recently underwent its 8th test launch since it was first announced in 2012. The ICBM is a 3-stage solid-fuel missile, 50 meters long and weighing around 30 metric tons. The Dongfeng 41 has a 12,000-kilometer range, meaning it could strike almost any location in the world. It has a top speed of over Mach 10. The Dongfeng 41 can carry up to 10 MIRV warheads. The missile could be ready for deployment as early as 2018.